Randy Adams has had profound hearing loss since he was a child. Here at Emory University Hospital Midtown, he's learning how to recognize sounds for the first time through the use of a high-tech hearing device called a cochlear implant. Randy speaks through an interpreter.
I can hear it and I can feel it in the ear.
As the technology evolves, cochlear implants may one day be able to relay more nuanced sounds, like music. Still, even today, the device offers a much wider auditory window than conventional hearing aids are capable of delivering.
Can you hear me?
A little bit, but you have a low voice.
Yeah.
Is it good to hear your voice? I can hear it a little bit.
Soft. Very loud.
Yeah, it's very quiet.
The cochlear implant is not an instant fix and must be fine-tuned as the patient learns to optimize its use.
It takes time, and everybody's different in how much benefit that they get.
Cochlear implants have two parts, an audio processor, which is worn on the head, and the implant, which is surgically placed in the inner ear.
We make an incision here.
It's typically an outpatient surgery, takes a couple of hours. And these people can come and go home the same day.
Unlike a standard hearing aid, which only makes sounds louder, a cochlear implant uses electrodes to stimulate the spiral cavity of the inner ear called the cochlea.
These electrodes, which are placed in the inner ear, in the cochlea, they actually send electrical signals to those cells in the inner ear. And those signals are then transmitted through the cochlear nerve to your brain, and it's like hearing.
Like his dad, the Adams' young son, Maxwell, is also deaf. He got his first cochlear implant at 10 months old.
And if children are implanted by 12 months old, they do very well. They develop speech almost normally.
After his son's procedure, Randy was inspired to get his own implant.
So far, he seems to be hearing just fine with his implant. Last month, he finally learned how to say daddy and recognize my voice.
Randy will undergo speech therapy, but progress will be more difficult for him than his son.
We still have more to learn.
But still, he's betting that the implant will enhance his life.
Hopefully with the cochlear implant, things will improve and we'll find a better career and better job opportunities.
He sounds so cute when he's laughing.
I can't wait. Aww.